Hey folks, it is Matt. Welcome back to An Idiot Plays So Blonde. Holidays, holidays, yada yada yada. Let's start playing a video game. My dog is trying to eat my new console. I don't know why she's doing that. She's usually well behaved. So let's see here. Let's see, controls. I was just playing for a few minutes, and there were bad audio issues all over the place. So if you saw that, enjoy the bonus content. But at least I know where I'm headed. I'm gonna talk to Angelo again, just so everyone knows where we're headed. So you can follow along.
Hi, Angelo.
You said you'd help Enrico, and so far, you've done nothing.
Interruptions. Okay. Fine. You win. I'll pet you for a little while. Dogs, you know. Better than cats. Alright. So I'm running off to the pit again. I'm gonna see what's going on. That pit. The pit, yo. Before, I was getting kicked out of here, and now I should not be getting kicked out.
This is the first time I've seen any guns on the island. They look like they should be in a museum. I promised Angelo I would help Enrico, so I've got to risk it. Maybe the guards aren't as bad as they look?
Right. So we looked at the lamp. And I said something like, I love lamps.
This side of the island is so dark all
Pop
the time.
Pop culture references.
Lamps and torches are needed to see anything.
And I click back here.
These old ruins mean that this part of the island was inhabited a long time ago.
Okay, and I think that was it. And then I came down here. And I think I'm caught up now. Tree trunk.
Someone chopped down this tree to make room for the wheel.
Oil heaps!
Huh. You'd think the prisoners had been digging inside the mountain for centuries with such huge spoil heaps.
Spoil heaps! Egg. We're not gonna mention the egg. Alright, we got a pump. We got pirate. We got a lock. We got a gate. Can we look at the gate? Are we gonna get shot?
These gates sure look sturdy.
These guards aren't real smart. Am I playing Hitman?
It'll sure take a big key to open this lock.
Bird. I think that might say something down there. Can't really tell. Pump!
Looks like some kind of pump.
Gee, thanks. Pump it!
It's out of order.
Oh, okay. Alright. You say so. So we got gate, we got lock. How about pirate?
Hello?
Clear off!
Can I see Enrico?
Get lost!
I just...
Go away!
Pretty single-minded, eh?
Eh? All of a sudden, you're Canadian, eh?
Can I see Enrico?
Course you can.
That's really good of you.
Just tell Diablo that you want to join the work party.
Hilarious.
Hmm.
Oh, we have dialogue on.
The prisoners should be allowed visiting rights.
That's where you're wrong, see? They're not prisoners. They're resident workers.
Logical sound.
Oh, so they can leave anytime they want.
Course they can. Anytime they manage to unfasten their shackles.
mean, to be fair, these jokes are better than some of the actual jokes in the game, so, you know.
I want to see Enrico.
I want to be king, but neither is very likely.
I don't know. I'm sure you could become king of Uglyland. Is the pit's other entrance guarded as well as this one is?
What other entrance?
You mean there isn't another entrance? Doesn't that contravene some health and safety regulation?
Like you care? You're just trying to wrangle your way inside.
Pretty clever. I guess the brains make up for the looks, huh?
Man.
Bye.
What did I learn here? Nothing. Use the mayor's key unlocked. Nope.
I can't use these things together.
Let's use the manor key.
Nope. Huh?
Okay. Anything else here that I can do a thing? Enclosure.
The pit is protected like a prison. It's impossible to climb the enclosure because of these spikes.
Grab the gate.
Clear off.
If you don't leave, we'll throw you in a pit
like
ourselves.
Yeah.
After we've beaten you up a little.
Oh.
Or a lot.
That's not funny.
Okay, your recent argument is very persuasive.
Okay. We done get nowhere. So, back out. Unless there's another exit somewhere else, but
I can't help Enrico without a proper plan. And it's about time I found Carmen, too.
So did I have to go there and now I can go and find Carmen? It was up at the beach. The dark beach. It doesn't look like there's anything that has changed here, so I will. Where is it? Find it! Go back. I guess go back to town, I think. That's where Carmen's supposed to be, in town.
Neat.
Oh, the town's big. Oh, it's big. This, yep. A little picky on where some of my cursor location needs to be here. Alright. So, we can at least check in here while we're here. I don't think there's anything to do. Unless you're hiding over here. Andrew. Alright. Still can't do anything with this door, huh? I can still only look in here. Copper Town. Hey, maybe this is just a case of we need to walk around again, but that could have triggered something. Who knows? Not back all the way over here. And look at the guest book. Yeah.
Let's have a look at the guest book.
Blue ball. Do you have any new dialogue options?
Hello, Delce.
Hello.
No.
See you later.
Explore a little bit. Check out Lower Town. Interesting thought. Perhaps the church. Now a place that I can go. I haven't been able to get in there yet. I also haven't been down here either. Keep moving.
I have nothing to confess.
You don't want
to
go in there, huh?
Look at this.
All right. Head down here and. All right, dog. Have anything to get for the dog?
Huh? What am I...
Good question. What are you supposed to do with that? I can't get to that place because of the dog.
Hey, bud. Oh, good doggy. Hey, bud.
Okay. No. I don't think there's anything else to... Okay.
Oh, I hate suspension bridges. Ever since I saw Indiana Jones...
Alright, well, I don't know, I can talk to the immediate town hall, whatever her name is. Do you have anything the same as Brown?
Hello?
Hi.
No, of course not. You, Bray and a baguette, don't think there's anything else here, alright. Where is this Carmen character? I did, didn't I? I think I checked in there, actually. Now that I think about it. Well, make our loop. Should be able to get to the glade from here. Okay, you're not here anymore. Characters over here? Nope. Alright. Training field. Can't get to the sugar anymore. We don't need that. Do not see any other people, so let's check the camp. Kid's not there, okay? There's gonna be anything for me to do with the hand in the immediate future, but I'm gonna hurt the book. What's up, B?
Hi, Chief.
Sonny! It is good to see you again.
It's in the hut. Chief Hut. What do you have to say for yourself?
Hey, Tana.
Hello. Did you get the gift?
I'm on it, Tana. Just give me a little more time.
What am I getting?
Hi, Tana.
Did you get the gift?
I don't remember.
I'm on it, Tana. Just give me a little more time.
What am I supposed to be getting for the gift? Did we have this conversation? Okay.
Huh?
Ooh, I missed this before.
There's a heavy, unpleasant smoke coming from the hookah. Ooh, it makes me feel dizzy. No thanks. Grandpa used to nearly cough his lungs up every morning from smoking too much. I don't want to end up like him.
Disappointing. Alright, can't do anything with the plants because she's going to yell at me. What was I supposed to be getting? Yeah. Nope, not ringing the bell. helping Rico and find other person and do that. Small hut. Can I go in the small hut now?
Entering someone's hut.
Okay. Well, roll back here, I guess. Just see if there's anyone floating around. I kind of doubt it. Head on to the ship. Walking over here, we're not running, so maybe this isn't open.
It's locked.
It's locked. Oh, I don't think I have a key to get. Alright, there's. There can't be anything, right? Let's at least see what happens when we head inside. Oh, well, I can go in the room. Probably just gonna yell at me, right?
What do you think you're doing? How did you get in here?
Ah, you're here. Well, I was wandering around and...
Get out of my cabin.
I thought I'd like to discuss some...
No!
Aw, nuts. Again, probably nothing down here, but it's not gonna hurt. Slow pan over says nope. Alright. We're looking for Carmen. If anyone wants to tell me where I can find Carmen, by all means, tell me where to find Carmen. Wow, that's a tight little area to get that cursor in and have it changed to an arrow so I can double click and go to a place. I'm trying to think of where I haven't been. And the dress shop? What do you have to say for yourself, Ange?
I went to the pit.
Did you see Enrico? Is he okay?
They wouldn't let me in to see him. I need a plan to get inside.
Let me know if I can help, okay?
Is there another way into the pit?
Just the one entrance.
Do you know where I can find Carmen?
She often sits in the park to read.
Park, you say? Park? Park. The park back here? Can't remember. Was this area back here the park? If it's not there, maybe it's the glade? Yeah, Colonial Park. Alright. She doesn't seem to be doing much reading.
Hello.
I know who you are. Why did you buy my dress?
Well, I thought I could be the star of the prom.
That was my dress!
I'm sure that...
With Miguel imprisoned by one eye, it feels like I'll never get married. That dress waiting for me in the shop was the one ray of hope I had. Now you've gone and taken even that away from me.
Don't ever give up hope. The cotton crop will be ready in 6 months.
That is not the right thing to say in this situation.
It won't be the same. I'm just deluding myself. Nothing will change in 6 months or 6 years. Miguel will remain in the stockade. One eye will still rule the island. And the only thing I can look forward to is living forever as a spinster.
If there's anything I can do...
Find a way for me to marry Miguel.
Well, that seems like it'll be tricky.
As long as you're sure you're not asking for the impossible. Hello?
That's it, huh? Alright, well, I guess... You can have this.
Miguel wrote this note and asked me to give
Don't
it to
worry,
you.
Don't worry, I already read it.
You spoke to Miguel. How is he? What did he say?
He looks good. But he misses you an awful lot.
My darling Carmen, it has been so long since we last saw one another, yet my love for you is just as strong as always. Oh, I think of you constantly and hope that one day soon we can be together and
between the whistling and the crying animation and the fact that she's able to still read while doing that.
Miguel.
Oh, and the butterfly. And the duck.
Please give my best wishes to your mother also.
You...
Final.
You should have the dress, Carmen.
No, you paid for it. And it's a beautiful dress that deserves to be worn. You should take it for your prom, whatever that is.
This is more important than the prom. It's
here
time
we go.
We
We're
stood
suddenly
up to
motivated.
Our... We'll arrange the wedding and show him the islanders can't be taken lightly.
You'd be risking too much.
Oh, ooh. That's not a good first option.
You could marry Miguel in the stockade.
One-Eye won't even let me visit him. But if you could help us, then I'll gladly pay you.
I don't want payment.
Yeah, you're not motivated by money at all.
I just want to help.
What's wrong?
I've never done anything like this without something in return. And I feel all tingly inside.
Our character turn.
Who's in charge of marriages around here?
The mayor issues licenses to those who wish to marry.
Okay. Well, that's good to know. Let me go talk to the mayor. Say, hey, get a marriage license. Start there, at least.
Hi. Is it okay to see Juan?
I'm afraid that he's out of the office.
Oh.
Be too convenient. Well. Alright. Okay, let's talk to Angelo again. Wah, Pete's wrong.
Hi, Angelo.
You said you'd help Enrico.
Okay, Did say I would help Enrico. Can I talk to Miguel again? Probably. I think I can get in the stockade at any time. We'll see if he has anything to say.
I'm sorry, but no.
Really?
Hi, Chief.
Sonny.
There we go.
Could I bring Carmen and a couple of others to visit Miguel?
No. If word got back to One-Eye, no one is allowed into the stockade unless he puts them there. or if they have committed a crime.
So this is like the local jail.
Yes.
Okay.
I want to see Enrico. Is there any way you can get me into the pit?
No. One Eye has his own men guarding
I know.
Place.
Can I at least talk to Miggy?
I'm sorry.
Come on, dude. Okay. Now you've got nothing.
Hi, Chief.
So.
Yeah. I have to say, guard's not there. Oh, okay. What does Max want?
Hey, Max. I've upset some of the Islanders, and I need to put it right. Somehow, I have to arrange a wedding between Carmen and Miguel, which is obviously difficult with Miguel locked in the stockade. Mm-hmm. You know, Max, I have a really good feeling about this. Max, you look like you've lost some weight. Have you been on the Atkins diet?
Well, that was a fun little...
It's you!
Whatever.
Inaru Karaya!
Hi, I was wondering where you were.
I had to go into the bushes to, well, you know.
Now I do. I wish I'd never asked.
Oh, please don't tell the chief I had to leave my position.
I'll keep quiet if you rearrange your loincloth.
Ha.
Note to self, never shake his hand.
Perhaps he can interest you in a chocolate-covered pretzel. Alright. Max ran back off this way.
This guy doesn't look
He's still let me go running past. What was that whole exchange with Max? So I want to know. Well, I don't think Max is actually here. All right, well. Have you seen Max?
Hi, Chief.
So-
nope. All right, maybe I need to find Juan. He's not an inventory item.
Hi, Angela.
You said you help.
I haven't gotten any new items to use. Armin have anything to say about any of this? We'll find out. She's not here. Even better. Okay. Time has passed. Where else could she be if she's not there? Run all the way up here. Alright. Nope. You have anything new to say, Dulce?
Hello, Dulce.
Hello.
Not.
See you later.
Alright. Juan could be back at his place, so I can go over to the mayor's manor. Check up here. We'll go over to the mayor's manor. Hopefully we can advance a little bit. How to make progress. Sit on the bench.
Sitting down there without factor 30s.
Anything?
There's no one home. Okay. That's refreshing.
Water in your pants, nice and refreshing. Okay. Mayor's Manor. I haven't seen Juan around anywhere else. I would assume that he's out there. Got some Pokemon. I haven't been in here yet, have I?
It's locked.
Oh. I did not notice that before. Was that even here? Was this here? Has to be new, right? I can't actually interact with anything new. That's just gonna run forever, I guess. Nothing new? Grab the empty bottle.
It's empty.
We don't want to put that in front. Anything else new to interact with here? Cabinet. Hello.
Damn. It's locked. It's probably filled with men's stuff anyway.
Oh, boy. We probably should. That is a good idea.
I can't eat. Nope.
I haven't found a place to use those things. Okay. I think I did all of that stuff. So. Alright, he's not here. More logs.
Why would Juan need logs?
More logs.
I'm not sure this is the best of souvenirs, but no one should miss it.
Might as well take it with me, right? Interact with anything here? No. Nothing. Weird!
This axe is getting rusty. I could chop the...
Maybe I need more wood later. I don't know. But I don't feel like doing that again. I already did it once. I'm gonna finally take the bucket.
There's no reason to do that now. The water is beautifully...
Alright. I don't think there's anything else here. Well, I don't think I'm going to be able to do anything in the Voodoo Village. But it won't hurt to check while we're here. We don't have the MP3 player, so I don't think it's going to matter. Yeah, this all looks the same. Here. Well, these people are gone now.
Whenever they have cooking, it looks like green tar. And it smells like... Well, I'm much too refined to use the words I'd need to describe it.
Does it smell like poo?
Oh, the weather's way too hot to stand...
Fire?
These huts are different.
Can I look at this?
Maybe this is a statue of a local deity.
Maybe. Do anything else with this stone?
This flat rock is a great place to sit. Though they shouldn't. Mm-hmm. Okay, what now?
I got nothing. I mean, I could check back over here, although I don't think I'm going to get anywhere. It was up in the pit. I just really don't think there's going to be anything for me to do. Okay. Try talking to these guys again, see if there's any new dialogue options, although I doubt it. Strongly doubt it. Oh, what? Over here, you.
Hello?
Clear off.
Can I see...
Get... Go.
Pretty single-minded. Can I see...
Go, she...
That's
just... Okay, that's all the same. Yeah.
Bye.
Pick the lock.
I can't use...
Alright, that doesn't work. It really doesn't let me leave until I run all the way back up here. Alright, probably can't get into this other area yet, right? Nee. Marsh.
Nee. Oh my god!
Alright, let's just run out of it.
That was close!
And how?
Thank you.
not sure what else I can really do at this point other than run around. They said Juan was out. I don't think he's going to be at the inn. I haven't checked the bank. If anyone has suggestions on where to go, pop in that broken Discord and let me know where to go. There's nothing else here. I could check actual chat, although no one ever uses that. Yeah. Ain't nothing happening in there, that's for sure. Alright, where else can we go? I said Juan was out. Can we go after Morgan? Haven't been over here in a while. Check that out. Okay. Nothing here. Big ship. Worth a look, but I doubt it. Nope.
What yeah. Do you get?
Uh-huh.
I thought not.
We're out. We're done. Goodbye. All right. I don't think I have anything else that's like new, as far as items go. I can't think of anywhere else I haven't been yet, other than all the way back to the beginning. So, check the camp again. Oh, I haven't been out to the glade, that's true. Do you have anything to say? Anything new here?
Hi, Chief.
So.
Can't get back in. Excuse me, cow.
This cow looks pretty
Get the torch.
I don't need it.
Think there's anybody out here? I'll take another lap around, and if I don't find someone, I'll just call it. You can always come back later. Check the store again. We'll check here. And then we'll probably call it. I doubt. there's anyone here. Been through all this. Juan's still out, probably. Oh! Okay. Juan?
Sunny! Have you seen it? I installed a sunken bath in my manor, just like you said.
Anyway, I don't have time to discuss baths right now. I need to know who's in charge of marriage.
I told you!
Surely you're not... There's no one on the island who can perform a ceremony for you. Besides, in order to get married, you need a license from the mayor.
This may be news, but you're the mayor.
Oh, of course. But isn't this a little hasty?
No. Just make out the license for Carmen and Miguel.
Oh.
What?
Nothing. I just... Hey, why do you want the license? You can't spring Miguel from the stockade or One Eye will exact revenge on everyone.
Don't worry about that. I'm going to sort everything out.
I have
out.
A plan.
You need to get signatures from the parents, too.
Okay, leave that to me.
Juan, what is the meaning of your arrangement with this trollop?
Hey!
It's a word.
I don't know what you mean.
I've been informed that Sunny is living with you.
She's staying at my house, but I'm sleeping here, on the couch.
And that's it?
She needed a place to stay. That's where my interest ends.
Standing right there.
That's so painful to hear.
Hey, just a minute. Why the sudden interest in my personal life?
I was worried about Sonny's reputation.
Is that so?
Oh my goodness. Everybody's here.
Doesn't anyone respect my authority?
Morgaine, Captain One-Eye wants to see you. Now!
I don't like it when people follow me around. One-Eye can go to hell.
Shake, shake, shake.
Don't you ever beat her again! You'll have to deal with me before you lay another finger on Morgaine.
That can be easily arranged.
You're nothing but a coward who likes to hit women.
You dare to question my bravery?
If the cap fits.
Then I challenge you.
Oh boy.
We shall settle this once and for all in the Golden Glade.
No! Don't kill him!
I'm not going to kill him. We shall undertake the tree trial.
Not the tree trial.
What have I done?
What's going on? What's the tree trial?
It's a contest to see who can uproot the most trees with their bare hands.
What have I done?
Man. One, I don't think you got this, dog. We'll see what happens. Okay.
Friends, the tree trial is a serious affair designed to resolve matters where honor is in question. Doubt has been cast upon the bravery of Diablo by the town's mayor, Juan. Itself is a brave act considering Diablo's reputation. If Diablo wins, Juan must publicly apologize and will be beholden to Diablo for the remainder of his life. In the unlikely event that Juan is the victor, he has the right to choose his own restitution.
Okay, fair enough.
Diablo, do you still wish to proceed with the trial?
Yes.
As the challenger, you must take the first turn.
With great pleasure. Watch me and weep, you pathetic little man.
That sound was familiar.
I can't pull up anymore.
What have I done?
Diablo has pulled up two trees. One must pull up three if he is to win the challenge.
One, two, three. Mm-hmm. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Come on. Oh, this is not going well, is it?
You give up? Huh?
No, not yet.
I still have a plan.
Perhaps Juan can pull up these
trees. Uh-huh.
Hey, Juan! Why don't you pull up these?
I'm not sure.
He's not allowed to pull up saplings.
They look like trees to me.
Only in your wildest imagination.
What if I pull him up? Well, not me, but whatever her name is.
Don't give up. I'll think of something. Morgan, isn't there anything you can do?
I didn't ask for his help. What sort of idiot would stand up to Diablo?
That one.
An idiot who
right
loves
there.
You.
I don't love
uh-huh.
him.
Good. He deserves better than you.
Man.
Hi, Chief. Are you the referee?
That's right. I am here to ensure that the rules are followed.
Okay.
Can you explain the rules to me?
The challenger pulls up as many full-grown trees as he can. The person challenged must pull up more trees than the challenger to win the trial.
Okay.
So Juan needs to pull up three trees?
Yes.
Is there a time limit for the trial?
The trial must be completed within the hour. Though I've forgotten my hourglass, so I'll have to guess the time.
Could Juan pull up those small trees over there?
He's only allowed to pull up fully grown trees.
What if they are fully
grown?
They
could be fully grown.
Perhaps. But as I am not an expert on such matters, I am not going to allow him to do so.
But if I could find an expert, you would?
Convince me they are fully grown, and one may pull them from the ground.
Hmm. I need to find someone who's an expert on trees.
I'm an expert on this. Does that count? The name of my high school. Don't get too crazy, people.
Bye.
I honestly don't know much about trees. Nor did I know that this was going to happen. What an appropriate shirt. Let's see. Who is an expert on trees that I've met in this video game? Well, will it let me leave? It'll let me leave. Okay. There's not going to be someone on that screen. The gardener's probably a dude who knows things about trees, right? Let's go talk to... Is it Percy? I think. Come on, run. That's where I would start. Start by seeing what the gardener has to say, and then maybe he can point me in the direction of somebody who knows a thing or two about trees. Dinosaur.
Hi, Percy. What can you tell me about the island's trees?
That there's not something I'm an expert on.
Oh. I thought, with you being a gardener...
Now, if you were asking about flowers, I'd be able to help you out. That's my speciality, that is.
Is there anyone on the island who knows about trees?
The only man I can think of is that there Chevier. the scholarly feller. Normally, I tell you he's as much use as a chocolate saucepan, but could be he has a book about trees.
Thanks. Where does he live?
He has a place along the coast, he does.
That's Juan's place.
Just before Juan's place.
Okay. He lives in that slightly rundown, reminds me of her Earthbound house. Remember that side quest that was essentially pointless in Earthbound? On the outskirts of Tucson? There's like that beachfront, or yeah, beachfront property, if you want to call it that. It turned out to be a dump. Driving you crazy, you're not listening to it here. Okay.
Somebody carved graffiti on the walls.
Oh, no. Whatever will we do?
Javier has an impressive collection of
books.
Right,
not Javier. Javier.
What am I supposed to do with
this? Steal all the books. All.
Hello? Is there anyone down there? No answer.
That's the hall. Alright. Yes.
People on this island seem to love chests.
No comment.
Ugh, it won't open. I can't use it.
Learn how to pick a lock.
What a mess. I would have expected a scholar to be more organized than this.
Another small chest.
Another chest? Ugh, it won't open.
Chest drawing. Ooh, a good book.
This Bible sure looks old. I think that dust was here for decades. How gross. This Bible sure looks old. I think that dust.
All right, click on the Bible. How about the chains?
This Bible.
Okay.
I think that. This Bible.
Interesting.
The Bible's chained to the pulpit, fastened in place with a padlock. The Bible's.
Okay, can I?
I can't use.
Or.
I can't use.
Okay. Or. Fire? I'm sorry. Alright. Be that way. More graffiti.
Somebody carved
Fence?
Looks like some kind of air shaft. Javier doesn't seem to care much about cleanliness.
Hang on.
Javier doesn't seem to care much about cleanliness. Javier has an impressive collection of books. It's an old fisherman's hat. Waxed to make it waterproof.
Take that.
It's an old fisherman's hat.
All right.
Oh, that's a strong looking hook. I'll never unscrew it like that.
We're unscrewing the hook. Okay, well. Come on! What am I gonna use that for?
Perhaps I should take a home maintenance class when I get back to school.
Did I get the hook? Got the hook. Alright! And a hat. And, library, drawing, stone altar.
A desk made of stone. How original.
I don't know. How original is it? doorway, fireplace.
Someone left the gas on. That's how accidents happen.
No?
What an interesting jar. Maybe it's used for cooking.
Maybe it's used for taking.
Please, pull the curtain across if you need to use the bathroom cabinet.
You mean that... Oh, my God. Ew, I'll never touch this jar again.
I don't know. Did you touch it the first time?
The desk's covered with old, funny-looking bottles.
Okay. Let's talk to the man with a million names, Javier.
Hi, Javier. Can I ask you something?
I'm glad you came. There is so much I want to talk to you about.
Can it wait?
The search for knowledge is a wondrous thing and should never be kept waiting. What's the outside world like? How has science progressed in the last 200 years? What?
Hey, I'm in a bit of a hurry.
I've never met anyone so rude.
Yeah, well.
I came here because I need your help.
That's just too bad. I can't stand people who don't have simple, good manners. Go away.
I came here because I need your help.
That's just too bad. I can't stand people who don't have simple, good manners. Go away.
Hmm. Yeah. Hmm. Use the hook on?
I can't use the...
Use the hook on him?
Nope.
How about if I pay you?
Nope.
How about if I light you on fire?
Huh? I can't.
Okay. Well.
There's a spiral staircase through here.
All right. Well, let's go up the stairs. And now we're over here.
There's a great view from up here. Looks like a makeshift observatory.
Can you actually use the telescope? Minigame time? Or, no?
This telescope is pointing at the town hall. Right into the room where Miss Brown works.
Snap!
Javier is spying on her.
Okay.
Ooh. I wonder what this coil of rope is for.
How would I even see that?
It may seem like I'm stealing, but I'm just borrowing it.
Borrowing? You will? Okay. Let's see. Am I gonna call him on him being rude for spying?
Hey, Tivier!
Yeah?
Why are you spying on Miss Brown?
I'm not spying.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'll see what Miss Brown has to say on the matter, shall I?
Nothing could give me greater pleasure than to help such a charming young lady as you. Just don't tell anyone about the telescope.
Deal.
Oh, boy.
What's that old wooden machine out there?
I thought I could build a flying machine. Turns out I was sadly mistaken.
Crank is a very good movie, yes.
It is.
It's a lot of fun.
It was once a chapel, but hasn't been used as such since...
Don't see Crank 2. It's not as good. I mean, see it, but don't expect it to be as good. Man, I haven't seen Crank in a while. I should rewatch Crank.
Why don't you cover up that old graffiti?
Graffiti?
On the wall? It looks like some people have been carving their names.
Those are references to Bible texts.
Yeah, you know, graffiti.
I need some information on trees. Can you help me?
I should think so.
Okay, this is... Take your time!
There ought to be a
book. Oh, right. He's going to give me a book, and I'm going to take the book over there.
Thanks.
Just don't mention the telescope.
What telescope?
The one...
Wink.
Do you know the mayor, Juan?
Don't you mess with my boy. He said a rough upbringing.
He's your son?
Huh.
You don't look
alike. That's a plot twist I didn't expect.
I adopted him.
Never mind.
His parents died.
Oh, God, that's awful. How did they die?
Well, his father was quite the daring adventurer and loved to show off. He was killed during the annual shark racing derby.
You mean...
Yes, he was eaten by one of the sharks halfway around the course.
What a waste.
I'll say. I'd placed a bet that he would last two more laps.
Boy. Yeah, let's keep going.
What happened to Juan's mother?
She died a few months later. A broken heart, some said. But she just stopped eating and simply faded away.
Oh, that must have been awful for Juan.
He was only a young boy, and he went a little wild.
Serious.
The other islanders were all for locking him up, so I stepped in and took him under my wing.
That's cool.
He suddenly discovered a passion for learning and devoured all my books within a few years.
That's how he developed his love of poetry and art.
That's right. Unfortunately, living away from the other islanders, along with the education, meant that others were very wary of him.
Wow, let's keep with this exposition dump.
Where does Morgan fit into this?
Juan grew into a handsome young man and naturally took an interest in women. Although he seemed to worship Morgan, he never plucked up the courage to ask her about courtship. Then One Eye took over the island, and nothing has been the same since.
What happened to the shark racing?
One Eye was looking for someone to be the mayor and report to him. No one was very interested until Juan stepped up to the job. He told One Eye he'd only do so if the shark racing was banned.
I guess that didn't go down too well.
Even now, the islanders feel they were betrayed by Juan.
Well, the islanders need to get over it.
Why did One Eye agree to Juan's request?
Two reasons. First, the sharks had been killing off potential pit workers. Second, the islanders loved the racing, and One Eye has always been the biggest killjoy.
Surely they realized Juan had done it because of what happened to his father.
The islanders refused
to. The islanders are not smart. They don't wear bow ties and glasses like this guy does.
Why do the islanders think Juan's odd for bathing too regularly?
Most people hardly ever bathe in a tub. A quick swim in the sea or the river soon deals with the grime of a working day.
And what?
After the death of his father, he developed this incredible fear of swimming. Bathing in a tub means he's safe from sharks.
It's true what they say. Childhood trauma can really screw you up.
You have no idea. What about the, trees?
Hey, Tivier! I need some information on trees.
I should think.
Did I miss something here? And he didn't actually get me a thing?
There ought to be a book on...
Thanks.
You're gonna make me
just
go...
Don't meant...
What?
Okay. You're gonna make me pick up the book instead of you bringing it over. Gotcha.
Javier has an impressive collection of books. Now, which book can it
Minigame.
Be?
Something about exotic Minigame? Species, I think.
Biological reference of exotic species. This looks like the one. This is the tree in the glade. It grows to a maximum height of 4 feet, it says here. So the trees in the glade are fully grown. Hey, Javier, can I borrow this book?
It's not a lending library, you know.
I think my memory might be returning.
Very well. Take it with you.
Blackmail! Oh, boy. All right, so reference book. Cool. Let's see if we can save Juan. I don't have any drink left. do kind of want to keep playing, but... We'll just finish this up and then save it. And hopefully it doesn't crash when I go to save, because I don't think I've saved this entire episode, have I? Uh-oh. Alright, well, let's, Okay, didn't crash. Alright, so I think I want to take the book and I want to show it to Bajari. Yeah, take your time. Not in a rush.
Look here, Chief. It says that those small trees are fully grown. They only ever reach a height of 4 feet.
How do I know that you're not making this up?
Okay, you read it.
You can't read.
Oh, that's okay. Mm-hmm. I guess I
can
trust
you. That's the joke.
In that case, one is allowed to pull up the small trees.
Step aside. Let me through.
Really, dude? All that work and you can't even pull up a tiny little tree.
The ground is too dry and hard. I can't pull the tree up.
Oops.
Do you give up?
Yeah.
No! There's still time to think of something before the hour is up.
There are no smaller trees.
But I can get water. Right? Be this way. Time for the bucket? Maybe? Feel like it is time for the bucket.
I'll take it with me.
Okay. Now I think...
The water is beautifully...
We're gonna do... Okay.
Perfect. What am I supposed to do with this?
Yes? No? Leaky bucket! Oh, come on!
This water bucket has a hole in the bottom.
Oh, what am I gonna plug that with?
I can't use these. I've attached the hook to the rope.
And I would think he would use that with the well, but... Is there anything in the barn?
Summer.
Hey. Alright, maybe this is where we call it. Then we come back and we save Juan later. Unless you're gonna use the hat in the bucket.
Lining the bucket with the hat will make it waterproof.
Alright. Paired bucket with the well. Maybe.
Oops. Now I've lost the bucket. Oh, this rope is useless.
You've lost the bucket? This is going to be a minigame, isn't it?
Now, let me see if I can hook the bucket. Hooray for me! I did it!
Okay. Oh, what? Oh, no. Okay. Maybe I don't have to move. need to get... stuck here for a while then. I hate these so much. No, I don't think I can do that. I hate sliding block puzzles a lot. Stuck here, aren't we? Okay. If only I could remember how these pictures were all lined up. I mean, all the pictures are together, aren't they? If I had to match what was there. I think this is getting me where I want to go. I think I'm just boning this up big time. But I don't know if I can get out of it. Oh, there we go. Okay. Hang on. Yeah, good mental image here. Okay, that one stays in the bottom. Not a whole lot of shuffling to do here, is there?
Huh, it seemed easier this time. Okay, let's go save one.
I despise sliding block puzzles. Hang on, one. Probably wrap this up at some point. I do have to actually go to work tomorrow. All right. We're gonna use the...
a bucket. It's full of water.
Oh, do I talk to Juan about this?
Don't give up. I'll think of something.
People say you're a powerful shaman. Perhaps you know a spell that will make the ground soft.
Yeah.
Or something. Hi, Chief. Are you the referee?
That's right.
Okay.
Bye.
Oh, you're just gonna use that on all three of them? Cool.
Juan, try to uproot the tree.
This had better work.
Next, I'm gonna have to find a shovel. Oh, the tree just disappears? I am a powerful shaman. Good job, Juan. You did it without any help.
Juan has now pulled up three trees, and the victory is therefore his. Juan, as the winner, you can choose what Diablo must do to make amends.
Just have him apologize to Morgan.
That's it.
You just made a big mistake.
Diablo, you made the challenge. You must accept the consequence of losing.
I'm sorry, Morgan.
And let that be a lesson.
You think you're very clever. Aiding that fool in defeating me. Mm-hmm.
Brains are better than brawn.
Brains? You?
Well, I must admit that I surprised myself a little.
Blech.
Okay, everybody leave. Go. And, good place as any that call it. Okay. Made some progress. It's always good. A little speed bump in the beginning. Slow in the middle, but sped up and, tore through a good chunk of that chapter. There's probably still like 8 hours left in that chapter, who knows. But, yeah, I'll be back, to this thing in a day or two. And, oh, while I'm thinking of it, I got a nice little thing in the mail. Got one of these. And the actual console that goes along with it. So... The nice thing is I'll be able to play some Wii U games and some Wii games in the near future. And we'll see where that takes us. A whole bunch of quality games that I could play, like Super Mario Sunshine. No, wait, that's GameCube. Or Star Fox Adventures, also GameCube. There's probably good games for the Wii or the Wii U out there. I just need to find them and stop focusing on GameCube stuff. But until that happens, well, that won't happen anytime soon. We're going to be back to this first. Then maybe we'll play around with that and see what happens. But until then, this is Matt for an Idiot Plays. Goodbye, everybody.